Rauhofer will take this. Opponents are 4-for-4 on penalty kicks this year against T2, and now 5-for-5 as Rauhofer puts it in the back of the net. Game on here in the final 2 minutes plus stop.